why. If left untreated, they can cause you to die. They can cause dementia too. This isn't a joke. Vision and hearing loss, maybe even a stroke. You may become unable to make that baby. I hope it's motivation to practice sex safety. There are ways, though, you can protect yourself. Condoms available on the gas station shelf. Also, avoiding sex in general. Abstinence is what they call it. Just lock up the genital. One partner only. A safe alternative. Ain't nothing wrong with remaining conservative. If you're out there raw dogging, having fun, it's wise to get checked on a regular, hun. Healthcare offers tests and treatment for disease. If you have it, don't be stingy. Refer your partner, please. For congenital syphilis and MRX number one. Our kids are getting past the consequences of our fun. It's unfortunate because syphilis has a cure. But you didn't get checked, thought you were clean for sure. And M comes a bit on the US stat scale for primary and secondary syphilis as well. The whole point of this rap is just to make you aware. Sex knowledge is power. Utilize it if you dare.